Huh?
Thank you.
Welcome, everyone. I'm sure you've all heard the good news, but it bears repeating. Musa, the richest man in the Free Cities, will be coming to Sandrock in a few days.
Where are the homeless at?
Musa? The mayor of Portia introduced me to him after a chat about his tunnel idea. He was so impressed with how we handled the bridge situation that he's coming to see the current Sandrock for himself. If all goes well, Musa's expressed interest in funding the Road to Portia project. He sees potential in making the two city-states central hubs in the movement of goods throughout the Alliance. And if we can be linked with Portia, there will be new opportunities here to rebuild Sandrock. We'll have cheaper water, better trade routes. So, this is very important. If we want Sandrock to prosper, we'll need this kind of outside investment. Today's meeting is about how we can impress Musa when he comes to visit. We can't mess this up. I want everyone on their best behavior. Cooper, no rants. Ken, you need to turn it from an 11 down to about a 6 or so, okay? And no combat lessons!
Everyone loves combat lessons.
Arvio, Katori, no sales pitches.
Aw, is that what you think of me?
Might come up naturally.
Elsie, no pranks! Are Fang and Chi here? Someone tell them, no experiments. Grace, let's maybe have Owen in the kitchen for a while. No offense.
None taken, ma'am.
Hold your horses here, Trudy. You want to impress this fella by not being ourselves? I think he'd much more appreciate us just being upfront and candid.
Right. I'm sorry, everyone. I probably don't need to tell you. I'm on pins and needles over this whole thing.
I thought that was Dr. Faye's job.
You're right to be sorry.
We gotta tell him about Logan and his gang, too. Only fair he understands the risks around here.
I'm sure Musa reads the news, Sheriff. And when he gets here, he'll find that this is a situation that will soon be under control. Isn't that right?
I suppose.
I also apologize for getting so far off topic. The point of this meeting was to come up with ideas for something we can do to impress Musa. I already planned a tour of the town, but I need more ideas. So with that, I open the floor to any suggestions.
Reckon if we start now, we can grow ourselves a duck-sized rutabaga for too long.
Our new trees!
I second that notion!
Yes. I think our ongoing reforestation efforts should be enough to impress. I've planned that for a stop on our tour. Let's keep it up. Anything else we can organize relatively quickly that will make the town seem nicer?
Two words. Mud wrestling.
Well, our train platform is a little run down.
By Peach! That's it!
Mud wrestling! Woohoo! All right, who's gonna mud me up? Don't be shy, there's plenty of pen to go around.
No, the suggestion after that.
Oh, I just thought first impressions are sometimes the most important. What better way to give a good first impression than to, well, improve the first thing people look at when they get off the train?
Let's do that.
And maybe we could add a little bit more to the transit budget so I can hire some workers.
All right, that's idea number one. Anything else?
You know, I could set up a welcoming party at the Blue Moon. Everyone's invited, of course. We can have some music, a comfortable environment, food on the house. That ought to leave a good impression, right?
That's very thoughtful and generous of you, Owen. Yes, let's try that.
Great. I'll get started.
I think that should about do it. I'd like to remind everyone again to be on your best behavior when Musa comes to town. It's very, very important for our future. With that said, I hereby adjourn this fireside meeting. Builders, expect to receive some City Hall commission soon.
I like the sound of that.
I think Musa will love it.
We could go for some of the bells and whistles, I suppose.
I sure hope Musa noticed.
See ya.
Let's go with some brighter colors.
Train. Choo-choo!
See ya.
We need to keep it under budget.
No reason we can't make some practical additions as well.
Sis, please! If Musa's coming, it would be foolish not to try and get him to invest. That way, we can buy Ma and Pa a house even sooner.
What? You think you'll just ask him to buy our parents a house? Trudy literally just told you not to do a sales pitch.
Am, how can you call this a sales pitch? I'm shocked. This is a movement, Am. To bring prosperity to Sandrock. It's not a pitch, it's a business opportunity.
No, Arvio.
Come on, this is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. Think about it. The richest man in the Free Cities. Times like these don't come around every day. You get me, don't you, Katori?
I was planning on throwing together a presentation of my own. You know, make a mood board of all my top-tier business plans. Musa arrives, hit him with the best idea he's ever seen. I'll leave him speechless, I tell ya!
See? Katori thinks it's a great idea. And she's a wildly successful businesswoman!
Wildly meaning chaotic. Then, yeah, Why not?
Grandma Vivi, what about you? Are you going to join us? Your clothes are boutique. If you can get some investment, I'm sure you'll be all the rage in the free cities.
You're sweet as ever. Avio, you flatter me too much. But no, at my age, I'm content enough with the small slice of town that I have. I don't want to be kept too busy. I leave you young folk to your aspirations.
I need to work on my presentation and hit the ground running when Musa arrives. Don't want to embarrass myself. Imagine that.
Boring. Who wants to listen to a long speech? If you ask me, you just need something to catch his eye. Like my uncle used to say, you just need something to catch his eye. You know, just like my billboard. Ha! See, I told you! The builder has a real discerning eye.
A billboard isn't enough, Arvio. We're talking Musa here. The things he's seen, he wants something new, exciting. Oh, jeez, I gotta go prepare. See you later, guys.
All right, let's think. Wait, I got it. Yes, this is perfect. A gift box. Oh, you knocked it out of the park this time, Arvio. A beautiful box, jam-packed full of goods. Though, to appeal to someone of Musa's taste, it'd have to be really impressive. Well, then it'll just have to be extra beautiful. A touch of the Arvio charm, I'm sure Musa's eyes will pop.
You know, gift boxes are pretty common everywhere, Arvio.
But none of those have my face on them! Seriously, Anne, this will be unique and show Musa that not only am I, dare I say, the prodigy of business, but also that I have a keen sense for advertising. You'll see it and won't even be able to resist.
Arvio, come on. Be serious. If you go to Musa without a proper plan, you'll embarrass us both.
Sister, trust me, I know what I'm doing. You believe me, right? How about helping me out? Make some glorious gift boxes. They'll have to be finished before Musa arrives, but I'll make you a partner. Arvio and the Builder, titans of industry. Amazing, and I'll leave it in your capable hands.
Well, I can't stop you. Thank you. Catch you later.
Howdy. Thank you.
Hello.
Don't be a workaholic. Take a break. Hi, beloved. Why don't we try fishing together? Mainly as a chance to spend some quiet time together. I think I'll just throw back any fish I catch. Beloved, thank you. Your company will make this time all the more enjoyable. I had a good time. Very relaxing. Though, I haven't the talent for it. I can see why some make this their profession. All the feelings of being productive and none of the actual productivity.
It's incredible. I've never felt like more of a conductor than right now.
Yeah, you knocked it out of the park.
In fact, I think you should be here when we greet Mr. Musa. I'd like him to meet one of the most promising additions to our township. You've really been pivotal in helping us turn the tide here in Sandrock.
I agree.
So, what do you say? Splendid! Musa is scheduled to arrive in 2 days, early in the morning. Just come to the station around that time. See you then!
Uh-huh.
Take her easy.
Why did no one take my suggestions seriously at the town meeting?
What? To build Musa a giant robot?
Indeed. We never built giant robots.
We literally built you a robot for the last major event.
Didn't realize we were keeping score. Perhaps there is some merit to the pragmatic nature of our current plan. I shouldn't let my own ambitions get in the way of this town's preservation.
Sure, now you got it.
As time spent existing for the town increases, so also do the number of chances I will have to request a robot, subsequently increasing the probability that you all will eventually say yes again.
Yeah, sure.
Hello? Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. All right, leave the rest to me.
Thank you.
busy, don't work too hard. Thanks.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thanks a lot.
Howdy!
Huh?
Wow, thanks! Thank you. So long, partner.
We could plan out some other activities once you're done with your work. What do you think? Recently, I've had a bit of free time.
Thanks.